Hello everyone, Theo here, and we are here week two of the VDL. We're up against Senko, coach of the Drowsy Dracozolts. Yep, so this whole week has been pretty crazy with prep. It's really hard to prep for this team. And the thing was, I don't think I won a single battle in testing against two different people. So I'm not very confident going into this matchup. It was pretty bad. It's pretty bad. And I was working with one team and kind of tweaking it throughout the week after some testing. And then, you know, after not winning a single battle, I just completely overhauled the team yesterday, and I'm still not 100% with it. I don't think we're gonna win this. We have the tools. It feels like on paper we're fairly even, but I don't know. In execution, it's really difficult to work around the Gothitelle. Yeah, the Gothitelle is really rough. Shadow tag, so we have U-turn on Darn. At one point I had flip turn on the Golduck, I had U-turn on the Whimsicott at one point. It was just a mess. We settled with two pivots with Darm and Vikavolt. Vikavolt seems to be the key to the match. The only thing we have to hit the Goodra is the Darm, so we have to keep that Darm alive. And yeah. Let me just make sure it's our team. Yeah. Okay. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Let's give him a good luck. Have fun. Okay, so he didn't bring the Gothitelle at all. Okay, he also didn't bring the Beware at all. We took a bunch of berries off because of that. Beware. Okay, so. So we definitely need Golduck for the rain. I don't like seeing the mime, because it has access to Sucker Punch for the Poltegeist. What do we do? That seems crazy though, right? Decot. Does that cover stuff? I don't know. What's up, guys? It's a Lazlo Goodra. X. I wonder if it's a physical Goodra. Okay. Otherwise, this team is really special. It might be a physical Goodra. Just Snarl for now. And let's bring in the Golduck. Mm-hmm. take out. Superpower. Yikes. Just physical Gudra. Everything in the back is special, I think, right? Yeah. So. Starlight Sealand. It's fine. We're very passive right now. Thunderwave. I didn't realize it got Thunderwave. We're gonna trap something in here. We're gonna trap the Gudra in here. So we're faster than the Politoed. This is no investment in speed. Politoed. Likely. Ooh. We don't know what the Politoed has. I feel like Vikavolt is pretty safe. Or I can just switch it. No, I can't switch into Darm. Just gonna Thunder Wave this Gudra. Switch into Vikavolt. This Gudra. Aqua Tail. Interesting. Hydro Pump. Oh, is this KO? No, not quite. I wonder how fast this Politoed is. Oh wait, we definitely outspeed it. Saying. There's Salazzle in the back. I might be able to hit the Salazzle with a Whirlpool. You're protected. Aqua Tail. Ooh, why did I protect? That was so bad, so dumb. I really needed to protect there. That was so stupid. So we get one turn of... Can't switch out either of these guys. Just get rid of this goober, bro. We have to do this, unfortunately. The Ice Wind and the Salazzle? This is so weird. This is a weird game. Now, the question is, does Salazzle have Protect? To cover for a switch? Yep, okay. Weak armor? Okay, so he's definitely Swift Swim. Does Thomas start yet? 7. 17. Oh, he definitely has speed. 7. It's any speed of this map. It's fine. Look. Oh, that's huge. Oh. Damn. Alright, so he's ancient power. What's his... Does he not have Meteor Beam? Oh, he's free from Whirlpool. Okay. And stopping the Politoed here. Because I think he's going to switch out the Politoed for Salazzle. Or not. Damn. I think Politoed has good, but it's gonna stop a tantrum. This guy. So we know the whole set. Almost out of time. Move time. Okay. So he is... Oh, no, that's fine. So what's he lead with next? Do I do the Poltergeist thing next? How do I stop it? I think I lead Whimsicott next game. Right? Whimsicott. If he goes Poltergeist next game, I lead Whimsicott and Stoutland? Think, right? Physical Gudra with Yachi. Actually, which is that dude with Yachi? You know it was. The Yachi Berry only does 68 to 81. So that's two turns of Whirlpool, if we can get that set up. Yeah. We'll see. Turns of Whirlpool, and then I could KO it with an Ice Punch. Definitely Darm in the back. I feel like I have to go Whimsicott here. Because he's probably going to go Poltergeist. Salazzle, though. Salazzle lead would really suck in this case. Look. I have to go Darm. Pick a Volt. Vikavolt beats Rain. Defensively beats Rain. Gojo probably has Power Whip too, though. Being real. This is tough. Let's try it. I don't have any speed control. This was probably a bad idea. Oh, only Thunder Wave. Thunder Wave is our only form of speed control here. I think that's probably our best bet, just Thunder Wave stuff. Okay, so he does go Mime Poltergeist. Can this Poltergeist just KO me outright without the boosts? I don't think so. I don't know what. Mine gets a ton of stuff. So he could fake out and double into the. We can't risk it. We can't risk the setup here. Away from the Poltergeist. Snarl will proc a weakness policy anyway. My Whimsicott. Stored power. Okay. Alright, so I think I actually duck here. I don't know my Poltergeist. I was not expecting the Poltergeist. Power is cool. Sealant. Crunch. Which stop is 50%. I'll pull on crunch, right?
see.
Drew. I'm a star. All we've seen from this Omstar is Ancient Power, and we're also at minus one. Both at minus one? Stalin's not at minus one. Could get one Snarl off on this Omstar. Psychic pick me out here? Who goes for the icy one? Probably Politoed in the back. Snarl or Thunderwave? Snarl or Thunder? One. I might still no. 90. Whirlpool. Snarl again. Accuracy drop. Boy, we hit it. That was huge. Now we just kind of snarl things. So we're gonna protect this Golduck. I want the Stalin to go down. And then we get in Whimsicott, and we can take out the Politoed. I really hope this Politoed doesn't have Protect. I think we can take it out. Yeah. With the Whirlpool damage, we can take out the Politoed. Amistar will take us out, but then we can just EQ with Darm. Because that should KO Mr. Mime, because it's so frail on the defensive side. So EQ Darm wins here. Yeah, it's already in range. So let's do this. We just protect it, right? So I guess we'll just yawn. Let's see. Let's place it on. Now let's yawn. That's Icy Wind. I don't have any speed control. I can't believe he didn't bring Gothitelle. Gothitelle was one that gave us so much trouble. Gothitelle and Gudra together was insane. Just protect. Still bound. One more. I don't know. Why doesn't it say the number of turns? Just double check that calc. I'm pretty sure EQ will KO the Mime. Doesn't. That's interesting. So I actually have to chip this Mime. Just protect EQ. We should be good here. All right. GG's to Misenko. So we got a win, which means we're 1-1 now. So during testing, I was getting destroyed by Shadow Tag Gothitelle, and then having to waste slots for a pivot move, when I really didn't want to, but I felt like I had to. And then Shell Smash. Well, I played against a few variants of the Omastar. The one that gave me the most trouble was Shell Smash. Shell Smash with Swift Swim with the Gothitelle was very, very difficult to play around. No matter what lead I used, it was really difficult. And I didn't have any safe switching once he was set up. So I'm really glad he didn't go that route. Gothitelle was the most surprising thing to me, though, because I thought for sure the Gothitelle was coming. He had enough stuff to hit our, like, Vigavolt hits the Gothitelle really hard, but he had a lot of things to hit the Vigavolt too. that was like, that could be right next to the Gothitelle. So yeah, I'm very happy to bring the Gothitelle. Like, GG's to Masenko. Excuse me. And we'll see you guys next week. Bye.